stopped to have a kebab and then was handed a fine. So will WA be handing out some more fines in that sense?
Find it hard to believe someone was going for a run and then stopped to have a kebab. But in any event, they do things differently in New South Wales. There's nothing wrong with going for a run and having a kebab.
Not at the same time.
But I don't think there's anything wrong. We're not making it unlawful to go for a run and eat a kebab. It's whether you're or not you're in a group. That is the issue.